Hi there, Jibo viewers, welcome back to my channel. And today's video is about 10 words which we commonly mispronounce in our daily life. The cheap shop sold cheap chops. Okay, not bad. Red lorry, blue lorry. Plum bun, plain bun, bun without a plum. Yay! I know that was funny, but tongue twisters are proven activity which will help you enhance the articulation and pronunciation of words in English. So let's practice that on a daily basis so that we will pronounce it right. Before we get into this video, please subscribe to my channel and click the bell icon for more interesting videos like this, and also like and share. So, how do we pronounce this word? Cucumber? That's the common pronunciation, right? That is incorrect. So the right pronunciation for this word is cucumber, which has three syllables, cucumber, and not cucumber. Let's use it right. Okay, word number two. Yeah, we tend to say it's a coupon, right? The actual pronunciation of this word is coupon. That is coupon, two syllables, coupon. That's right. This word is something we often see in hotels, right? How do we pronounce it? Suit room, suit. That is incorrect. The actual pronunciation of this word is suite. That's right. It's a suite room, not a suit room. Okay, now, how do we pronounce this word? Comment? That's not right. It's comment. Comment with two syllables. Comment. Comment. How do we pronounce this word? Tuition? No, that is incorrect. It's like tuition. Something like a vision in the end. Tuition. That's right. Is it an hour or hour? We tend to say we have one more hour. That is incorrect. The actual pronunciation of this word is hour. Hour. Just one syllable. Hour. Not R. R has a different spelling, that is O-U-R. That is R. R. Our country. Our place. Something like that. For hour. 1 hour. 2 hours. 24 hours. That's right. Hour is the right pronunciation for this word. Yes. How do we pronounce this word? Vehicle? My vehicle is parked outside. That is incorrect. It's vehicle with three syllables. Vehicle, and not vehicle or vehicle. So the eighth word is this. How do we pronounce this word? A light, right? That is incorrect. There is no light at the end of this word. It's elite. 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 Elite is the right pronunciation of this word. Number nine. Yes. How do we pronounce this? It's a common word. Determine? That is not right. There is no mine. Determine. No, that is not right. Determine. Determine. Yes. Determine is the right pronunciation of this word. And the last word for today's video. Yes. So there are two different pronunciations for this word in American and in British. One is education. 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 That's right. Another one is education. Education. Education is American and education is British. So both are right. If you're already pronouncing these words right, I'm so glad for you. If not, this is the time to make it right. In my opinion, more than knowing the language, articulating the words in the language is very important. So I believe I made your time worthwhile. Thank you so much for watching my video today. Please continue to support me and write your comments below. And see you next time.